Hello, my name is Mike Dosch. I'm a faculty. I'd like to say a few words about the nurse anesthesia curriculum. The transition to awarding a doctoral degree is mandated of all U.S. nurse anesthesia programs, and this transition has been swift over the past 10 years. You can see the red line is the increased number of DNP programs offering a DNP. In 2012, only 16 of 113 programs offered the DNP, now 123 out of 128 are at the DNP level. Our website lists the total cost of the program. That's not a yearly cost or a per semester cost, but the total cost. Our website also points out the many forms of financial assistance that are available for students. Finally, that you should note that it's required that you carry health insurance during the program. There's a number of fairly obvious reasons for that. Detroit Mercy does have health insurance available to students, and again, the details are present on our website. Basic science courses are taught by doctorally prepared faculty in fields such as anatomy, physiology, pharmacology, and anesthesia equipment. Our anesthesia courses are taught by CRNA experts who are all currently in practice. Detroit Mercy's DNP curriculum is 36 months in length. This is in line with national guidelines that require a program length of at least 36 months. There is no clinical in year one, but our doctoral curriculum as a whole keeps the same number of clinical hours and the same science content as were present in the master's. The time commitment for this first year is estimated to be between 28 and 30 hours per week, although you will note in the fall semester the gross anatomy lecture and lab will require a more substantial time commitment than the credit weight might indicate. This slide shows year two and year three of our DNP curriculum. You'll notice it looks a lot like our current curriculum and is a lot like our current curriculum in time commitment. Each semester has principles of anesthesia, anesthesia pharmacology, there's physiology, and each and every semester includes clinical internship. We calculate time commitment for our students. We don't want to overburden them. And the time commitment for year two and year three looks like 55 to 65 hours per week. The difference between our current master's curriculum and this year two and year three of the doctorate curriculum is the addition, of course, of the DNP project. Looking back at the first year, the first year is a little different. Many of the courses are offered online. The total time commitment is less than 30 hours a week. It would seem that remaining employed, particularly in winter and summer semester, not necessarily full-time, that depends on your other responsibilities, but it would seem at least that some employment is possible during year one. Not possible, of course, in the slide that we just saw. In year two and year three, the time commitment is way too great for that. We neither advocate nor condemn employment in the first year. Certainly in the first semester in fall, it would be difficult because the time commitment there is a bit higher than the credit weight. But just to compare the overall curriculum, it's not 36 months away from paycheck. It's probably not 27 months away from paycheck. Again, thank you for considering Detroit Mercy. This is the third of three PowerPoints that we have put online to help convey some information about our program. In addition to these videos, we will be holding live sessions for question and answer. The schedule and the instructions for joining them will be on our information session schedule page. I hope you visit. I hope you've enjoyed these videos. And again, thank you very much for considering Detroit Mercy.